Hey, what's going on, Pioneer Football League? David Patterson here. A little bit of vacation. About to get right back to it, though.
Sports Center, time for Sports Center. Pioneer League, it's time for Sports Center.
Yeah.
Highlight reel, you should check top 10. Footwork too real, shook him right, he went left. I put you to the test, but thinking that you the best. You want a shot at a champ, better get you a vest. We don't care how you feel, hitting harder than steel. Your destiny been sealed, still form like a shield. I bring you back down to earth, while we light up the turf. I keep that touch in my hand, while you getting this work. All we do is just win, and you know losing a choice. At the top, it's just us, it's only me and my boys. Yeah, we just trying to ball, we ain't come here to fight. I'm about them cameras in action, we talking Friday Night Lights.
Sports Center, time for Sports Center. Sports Center, time for Sports Center. Sports Center, time for Sports Center. Pioneer League, it's time for Sports Center.
Yeah.
Time for Sports Center. Sports Center, time for Sports Center. Sports Center, time for Sports Center. Pioneer League, time for Sports Center.
What's going on, Pioneer Football League? Here in Alaska, freezing cold water, glaciers, a lot of cool stuff. Part of Americana, good stuff. A lot of great things with the Pioneer Football League. I want to thank all the folks that are doing everything that they can to make this experience for the Pioneer League kids as awesome as possible. Coach Rick, Don Harper, Marta Latimer, aka Goya, the whole entire exec board are doing a great job. While I'm doing stuff like this and stuff, they're definitely picking up the wheel and taking the ride where it needs to go. So, as you can see.
As part of the NFL's Play Football Month, the Jets will celebrate youth and high school football players and coaches this preseason. Playing on the south side of the field are the Bronx Buccaneers playing the Staten Island Bandits. And on the north side of the field, we have the Harlem Jets against the Bronx Colts. The action is underway. There's the snap, fumbled, and he's tackled at the 37. From the 30. Trying the left side, he's at the 10, the 5, touchdown. It ain't up to you. You always think it's gonna happen to another person, and it's never ever gonna happen to you. You got your friends, you got your money. Harlem Jets with a touchdown. Bronx Colts in orange and white. Here's the snap, the handoff to number 1. He breaks free and tackled at the 25. And another touchdown for the Harlem Jets. All right, some player substitutions. They're just about set at the line. This ain't rehearsal, you can't put it in reverse. So just believe in yourself, don't let nobody be a negative to tell you what to do. Cause I know. Here's the snap. Number 5 has it, trying the left side. And he is tackled at the 25. Now from the 30. From the north side of the stadium, he's trying the right side over. He's at the 20, breaks free, the 10, the 5, touchdown.
We'll rise up.
All right, the Buccaneers and the Bandits are set from the 25. Both sides are ready. Here's the snap. Falls to the ground over there. Ball is loose. Now 14 has it on the left side at the 20, the 15, the 10, the 5, and he's in for a touchdown. A little bit of a late hit there, but the touchdown counts. Once again on the field, we have the Harlem Jets, the Bronx Colts, Bronx Buccaneers, and the Staten Island Bandits going at it. And here's the snap. Can he avoid the defenders? No, down at the 36. Snap over here, Harlem Jets have it. There's the fake, the run through the middle, and tackled at the 23. All right, the teams are setting up for another play. All right, the team switching on offense now, offense to defense. And there's a tackle at the 29. All right, the Colts on the offense now. Here's the snap. Here's the handoff. And tackled at the 35. Meanwhile, at the other end, a tackle at the 28. Great action going on tonight between the Buccaneers, Bandits, Jets, and Colts. They're set for another play. Tries to run up the middle. He's near the 20 and tackled at the 22. Here's the snap. Here's the handoff. Number 9 tackled at the 30. All right, we have a little bit of time left. Another play. And here's the throw for the touchdown. Oh, he dropped it. And down at the 40. Set for another play. There's the snap, high snap, but he got it down. Trying the right side, he breaks free, he's at the 20. Now the 10, the 5, good speed, touchdown. What a touchdown run that was. Let's hear it one more time for these youth football teams as they head off the field. Great job.
Hey, what's going on, Pioneer Football League? David Patterson. This is the home of Super Bowl 50. that was a really big championship event, the Super Bowl. We have something very similar coming out this year that we're going to announce pretty soon. Super Bowl postseason play. That's what football is about. Getting that big trophy. So we're adding some more stuff to the mix, a lot of dynamic stuff. We'll see you pretty soon. Pioneer Football League.